Last week, as we know, the headlines were filled to the rim with stories about the submersible. But as it turns out, we know that the Biden administration knew about this from the very beginning. But let us think about it for days and days on end. But what was the purpose of this? Was it to cover up the Biden situation, or was it purely by accident? Let's find out. Also in the news, we have Kamala Harris polling at the worst vice president since 1995. Disney casting a transgender in the new Star Wars movie. And last but not least, we have MATT Hancock saying that COVID lockdowns were not strict enough. All of that and more on today's episode. Facts over tracks, isn't that spitting slow, spitting fast? I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. If you don't already know, we have the president and his son, Hunter Biden, in the news last week. That's because a five-year probe into Hunter was finally concluded. But what exactly happened? And was this submersible just talked about by the media as a distraction from what's really going on? I say yes. And once you know exactly what happened, you will too. Starting off, as we already know, the Biden family is shady, especially because Joe Biden has been in the Senate for about 75 years. Not only that, but he was vice president for what felt like 30 additional years. It's a sad fact that the more time you spend in the Senate or in positions of power, the more corrupt you become. The Biden family is no exception to this rule. Let's get into the meat and potatoes though. So, Hunter Biden just reached a plea deal for his two counts of not paying the IRS $2.2 million. This is from him making $8.3 million from 2014 to 2019, and he will handle his illegal gun charge at a different date. Now, what is that illegal gun charge? Well, that's his sister putting his gun that he illegally got because he went on the paperwork of getting his gun license and said that he was not addicted to cocaine, even though he was, but that's besides the fact. He had this gun and he disposed this gun improperly. So his sister actually took